Hello and welcome to Soul Gym Sunday. I'm Crystal.
I'm Jody.
And this is Moxie. Hey, you guys, we hate to inform you that with this coronavirus, Easter's been canceled. It is. I mean, can you believe there are reporters out there reporting that Easter is canceled?
Oh, they'd love that, wouldn't they?
Oh, Hey, you might be able to close some churches. Your favorite restaurant might be closed. I know Kohl's is closed and I couldn't get a new Easter outfit, but there is no way you can cancel Easter.
That's right.
Why? Because of what Jesus did on the cross. Jody?
Let's read a scripture.
Scripture, girl.
Okay.
Why don't you read the scripture?
Here we go. This is Easter right here. Romans 8, verse 11 says, but if this... Now, think...
Oh, I know.
You know, think of this scripture... Personally, it's hard for me to even fathom. I mean, I know you read the scripture and you go, how can that be? Well, listen to this one. This is a doozy. But if the spirit of him that raised up Jesus from the dead dwells in you.
In us.
If you're a born again believer. Now listen to that. The spirit of him that raised up Jesus from the dead dwells in you. He that raised up Christ from the dead shall also quicken your mortal bodies by his spirit that dwells in you. So if the spirit of God dwells in you, that raised up Jesus from the dead, he can raise you up out of any situation
Amen.
You're facing right
Amen.
Now. That same spirit that raised Jesus from the dead can raise you out of your financial situation.
That's right.
Can raise you out of that relationship situation.
Right.
Can raise you out of that physical situation. It says it quickens our mortal bodies.
What?
You feeling a little slow, feeling a little sluggish, feeling a little blue. Well, call on the Spirit of God on the inside of you and he will quicken you and bring life, bring joy, bring hope, bring peace. Call on him. He's in you.
Amen. So you guys, we just want to wish you a beautiful, happy, lovely, faith-filled Easter.
Yes.
You guys have a great Easter Sunday and a wonderful upcoming week. We'll see you next week. Bye.
Bye.